Yeah, sorry. Fucking hell! You can say goodbye to sunshine, sunshine. You are grounded.
Oh, yes, my boy. We are going to do this my way now. You hear me? The gravy train has terminated. Terminated you, little fucker.
Right. Drama, home, coursework, fucking perfection, or else.
Why are you talking in very short sentences?
Emphasis! Drama, fuck off! Right.
You have been warned. Oh, yes, I warned you.
This is what happens.
No telly.
No stereo.
No Asian fanny fun. That should be enough to help you concentrate, is it?
Yes, Dad.
Yes, thank you. You'll thank me for this one day. You'd better be doing some fucking work. Hi, Tony.
Right.
You were grounded. You snuck out.
Snuck out.
You snuck out. You even did a half-assed job of that. Did you think that we would know?
Oh, Dad, you're such a...
Such a what? Such a what? Such a fucking what? Such a fucking what?
Dildo.
Oh, fuck the pair of you.
Dad?
Your mum's gone.
Gone? What do you mean gone?
She packed a bag and she went to Auntie Rosie's.
Hang on. Have you split up?
Oh, God, no, no, no.
So she's just not living here or talking to you anymore?
Yeah.
Sid, for Christ's sake, you made me buy that friggin' Dyson and I can't make the pissing thing... It's one of those things. Shit happens.
I'm sorry, but is that the best you've got, Dad?
You always get my best, son. Yeah. But you worked it out then, didn't you?
Shit, shit, shit!
Dad.
Your mother's gonna be in a minute. We gotta get this, we gotta clear it up. And maybe...
She's not coming back because you tidied the house, Dad.
Yeah, yeah. You said my dad hates me.
Well, you did, didn't you?
He's not well. We've got a few... issues. Fuck. Jesus. Jesus. Bollocks.
That's it. I'm going.
No! Go. Liz. I can't make the sodding hoover work.
He calls you stupid and useless and crap.
My father's disappointed. They often are.
Is that how you see me?
Never.
I'm useless and crap. I fuck everything up and it drives you mad.
You hear me, Sid? Never. Fuck off out of my house, you miserable Scottish cunt.
You...
What? I know what your game is, Alex. It's a fucking good gin. But I'm not buying it, you got me?
Dad?
It's okay, Sid. They're all leaving. Right now! Ah, they're always with some guy. If they're special, you just have to make sure that guy... is you. All right?
Thanks, Dad.
No problem, son.